Hey, I'm Colin Smith from Photoshop Cafe, and today we're going to be talking about the new BenQ 3225U. Now, this is the design view monitor. It's a 4K Thunderbolt 3 with an IPS black panel. So full disclosure, I am a BenQ ambassador, and this monitor was provided to me from BenQ. And this monitor is factory calibrated, and it comes with a calibration report, just like all the PD series. And the PD stands for professional designer. So this monitor is actually created for the graphics professional in mind. And so what you want is you want reliable and accurate color on your display, so you know what you're adjusting is actually the true adjustment. And so when it comes to that, there's certain certifications it has. It is Pantone verified, Pantone skin tone verified, and Kalman verified as well. So as far as color accuracy, this has a Delta 2 rating, which is extremely high. Now, a question people ask a lot about monitors, and this is where some of the cheaper monitors fall down, is accuracy across the entire panel. So if you look at a cheaper monitor, some areas will be kind of brighter, some areas will be darker, and sometimes you'll get a vignette around the edges. One of the things that BenQ is famous for is the edge-to-edge consistency on a display. So the color and the brightness is divided into hundreds of subregions, so that gives you a nice consistency across the entire panel. Now, this monitor is really geared towards Mac users. It will work for Windows users too, but if you're using a Mac Mini, a Mac Studio, or even if you're using a MacBook Pro, and if you're looking for a full-size monitor to connect to, this is ideal for the Mac. And part of that reason is because of the MBook mode. The MBook mode actually syncs the colors with your MacBook with your monitor. Now, it uses a 98% P3 color space. Now, P3 is the native color space that Apple uses, including the MacBooks, phones, iPads. They all use that space. Now, if you're wanting to work in other spaces, it has 99% sRGB and Rec. 709. That has HDR10/HDR400, which means it has 400 nits of brightness. Also, it's a UHD, which is a 4K LG display, which is using IPS black. Now, the IPS black gives much, much deeper blacks than you would normally get on a IPS monitor. And that gives it a contrast ratio of 2000:1. So you can see those nice deep blacks as well as those bright highlights. So a really nice feature is the way it clears up desktop clutter. So it has a USB hub built into it with lots of ports, including an 85-watt USB-C. So you can just plug different devices into the cable, such as your iPhone, your iPad, even a MacBook Pro, and they will charge from that cable, as well as being able to connect through KVM mode. Now, KVM mode is keyboard, video, and mouse. So you can connect a keyboard, you can connect a mouse, you can connect a Wacom tablet and other devices to the monitor. Use another device such as your MacBook Pro, attach it to a single USB-C cable, and then just tap the button on the hotkey puck. What you see on the MacBook Pro will appear on the screen, and all the peripherals will now work with that MacBook Pro. To go back, just simply tap that button once again. But it doesn't just work with a MacBook Pro, it also works with things like an iPad, an iPhone. It even works with a PC. And another nice thing about that is when you connect these through the KVM mode, it syncs the colors, so what you're seeing on your display is gonna match what is on the screen on your MacBook Pro. So connecting these monitors, you can daisy chain multiple monitors together using a single USB-C cable, and that reduces a lot of clutter. However, if you wanna use the KVM mode, to your main computer, you need to connect to an HDMI and a USB. Now, when you connect to additional devices, it's just gonna be that one cable. So ergonomically, it has a very thin bezel and it has a nice iodized base, which gives you lots of room to put things at the bottom, such as your Mac Studio, whatever you like, and it can be adjusted. You can move it up and down very smooth, very easy to do that. You can tilt it forwards or backwards. You can rotate it side to side. You can even rotate it into vertical mode very quickly if you want to do things like TikTok, Instagram Reels, things like that, YouTube Shorts. And it has a really nice mode on there where you can have it automatically change the orientation. So as you rotate the screen, it will change the display so you don't have to go into the settings and change all of that. It comes with Display Pilot. So the Display Pilot enables you to change the settings right here on screen. You can choose which monitor you want to work with. As you can see, I have more than one attached, and I'm happy to say the colors match nicely. And so you can change the brightness here, or you can change the brightness using the keys on your Apple keyboard, which is nice, and that also works with the volume. Now there's a lot of different things we can do here, like right now we're syncing the colors. Auto pivot, this is when I rotate it around and it's going to go between vertical and horizontal mode. And as you can see, it has lots of ports. It has HDMI, actually has two, has DisplayPort and Thunderbolt. And here's a nice thing, if you want to change your display settings, as you know in a Mac user, you've got to dig around a little bit now to get there. We just simply click on there and hit this option, and this will open up the display settings, and we can change the size of the screens and change all of that right here. So that's a great shortcut. Now there's a hotkey puck that I can use that has buttons, fully programmable, and a rotation dial that I can use for switching between different monitors. I can even do things like picture beside picture or picture in picture, where literally I could have my Mac and a Windows on the same screen at the same time. I can also go through different color modes, and there's some interesting color modes. We have an e-paper mode, which represents kind of like what you would see on a Kindle or something like that. Animation mode, where it enhances the clarity of dark areas without overexposing light regions. Then there's cam mode, which gives you more contrast between lines and shape for technical illustrations, and that's also good for text and different things like that. The other thing that's really important, when I'm working, I use these blue light blockers in my glasses here, but one of the things that this has built in is it's flicker free, and also it has reduced blue light, so it's actually easy on your eyes, which is a really important thing when you're working all day. And I know a lot of creative professionals can be spending many, many hours in front of their monitors. And so BenQ, in partnership with Pantone, are offering 1 year of Pantone Connect if you're a user of the PD or the SW monitors. If you're a Mac user and you're looking for a high quality professional monitor to use with your system, I would highly recommend the PD3225U. It's a great monitor. I like it. I actually have three on my desktop right now. Not three of those, but I have that one along with another two BenQ monitors, and the color's just consistent across all of them, and it certainly makes my work a lot easier. All right, so if you've got any questions or comments, drop them in the comment section underneath. I will do my best to respond to all of them. And if you're new, welcome to the cafe. Hit subscribe button, turn on notifications. You won't miss any of my videos. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.